Kimihiro Ito put on a show against his former sparring partner Amir Khan to defeat him via submission after only 100 seconds of the fight, and they were training shots early. Ito tried the quick takedown, it was stuffed, but Mr. Amir Khan locked him near the circle wall into the clinch, and Japanese was able to reverse the position, and he wrapped his arms around Khan's body, took him to the ground. As he entered then into the full mount, Khan tried to scramble away, but then he sinked his arm under the neck and went for a rear naked choke, finishing his opponent after only very short period of time. Great rear naked choke victory for Kimihiro Ito.